My love of music, I think, came from my mother, who played piano. I actually tinkered around on the piano a little bit first, and then I changed to the guitar because it was a little bit more popular back in the 80s. But I had some guitar lessons, and we soon learned that there were some problems. I couldn't see the music or my teacher's fingers, and so, in fact, I couldn't even really see the strings on the guitar for that matter, so I had to do it by feel. And my teacher was trying to work out, okay, how do we do this? And he said, look, I'll just explain where to put your fingers, and it's the first string and the third string and the sixth string. And so I kind of have to feel that and memorize it. So I guess that's partly where my memory was developed, by having to learn music. And so you memorize all those shapes and patterns. And in a way, playing music being blind is not hard. Learning music being blind is what's hard, being able to see the music, getting access to it. So, we had teachers doing that. But after I'd learnt the basics and understood the theory, now I can play by ear as well. Just listen to a piece of music, turn it on and play it through a couple of times, and then work my way through. Unless it's complicated. If it's a little more complicated, I get somebody to slow it down and explain it to me.